Have you heard the one about the tea thief and the blue balloon flower? The dependable and long-living balloon flower was brought to the West from Asia in the late 18th century, but it didn't take off. Following the end of the First Opium War and the Treaty of Nanjing in 1842, Chinese ports opened to Western trade. A year later, the Horticultural Society of London sent Robert Fortune to China. The Scottish horticulturalist was famously, or perhaps infamously, known for posing as a Chinese merchant while working for the British East India Company and sneaking tea plants out of China, trying to establish tea plantations in India. But in 1846, the Journal of the Horticultural Society of London praised Fortune's successful plant hunting expedition to China, especially for its discovery of the long-lost Platycodon grandiflora, the blue balloon flower. This hardy perennial can be found growing in its native range in East Asia, all the way north to Siberia. Its clump of roots will survive winters as far north as the USDA Zone 3. In Latin, the flower's named platycodon, meaning large bell. It's a reference to the shape the flowers make as they open, but its common name better captures what makes this flower so special. The blue blooms seem to inflate as they mature, eventually bursting open into a gorgeous five-pointed star. Balloon flower is well known as a reliable and breathtaking perennial ornamental, but the root is also highly revered as a medicinal edible. In its native range, locals foraged the wild roots from hillsides and grasslands. It's more commonly cultivated today, and balloon flower roots can be found in markets across Asia. The flowers and leaves are not edible. The long taproot is considered a delicacy in Korea, where it's called doraji. With a nutty, bitter flavor, the aroma and texture have been compared to ginseng. In the springtime, the mild, crisp young roots are harvested and used as a vegetable. The roots are sometimes rubbed with salt to leach out the bitterness before eating. They are peeled and sliced thin, then often added to bibimbap, or tossed in a spicy, sweet-sour marinade and served as a side dish. Fall roots are often saved for medicinal preparations. They're rich in saponins called platycosides, which have a host of medicinal benefits, including antimicrobial, antibacterial, and anti-cancer properties. Scientific study has also shown that the roots help lower cholesterol. Doraji cha is a tea made from balloon flower root, used in traditional Korean folk medicine as a remedy for coughs and colds and other respiratory ailments. Platycodon is an easy-to-grow perennial and so incredibly rewarding. 2-foot-tall plants will set off tons of explosive little blooms late into the season when many other flowers are spent. Whether you grow it for its enticing blue blooms or its edible medicinal roots, you won't regret inviting this stellar edible ornamental into your garden.